Hello everyone, welcome to our channel East 52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 boards and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will turn on and off LED with web server using NodeMCU ESP8266-12E. The ESP8266 has programmed from Arduino IDE to control the LED. So, we will connect the ESP8266 to the Wi-Fi router using SSID and password of our home network, where the ESP8266 connect to our Wi-Fi and create a web server, which can be accessed by looking through the serial monitor of the Arduino window, or you can also log into your Wi-Fi router and check for the list of clients connected to your router. So, let's get started. First of all, gather the required stuff. You will need a ESP8266-12E Wi-Fi board, NodeMCU cable, some male-to-male jumper wires, a breadboard, and the LED. So here is the circuit diagram. We connected the positive leg of LED to the pin D2 of NodeMCU and the other pin, that is ground pin of LED, to the ground pin of NodeMCU. So let's see the program for this. Make sure that you are giving your Wi-Fi SSID and password of Wi-Fi router. So this will make sure that the ESP is connected to the right device. And this is your program for connecting it to your Wi-Fi server or router. Once it connected to the Wi-Fi router, so it will try to create a web page, and this is the page code in HTML. So if you press a LED on, data will be fetched from our browser and it will saved into a string request, and the request will check whether the LED is on or LED is off. If it is LED on, then the LED pin connected to pin D2 will go high. If it is LED off, then the LED will go low. You can also see in a LED pin client, so the state will be printed here. So before uploading the code, we will install the ESP boards, and installation steps are as following. So let's upload the code and check it is in real time. So here is getting uploaded. Let's wait until the process is finished. As you can see, the code is completely uploaded. Now go to Tools and click on the serial monitor. So here we can see the IP address that is connected to our Wi-Fi router. So you can see that is connected with the IP address. Copy this IP address and paste it in your browser and click enter. So here we have written LED on and LED off. So when you click LED on, the LED on board will glow. And if you click LED off, then LED will turn off. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe our video to get more updates. Thank you.